If you were injured due to a brake defect in a used car, there are several options. First of all, what caused the brake defect? If that car was serviced at the dealership and they negligently serviced the vehicle, then you could have a claim. However, if the injury was caused by a defect that was the result of the manufacturer's doing, then it would be a product liability claim. And either way, you should contact an attorney.